Well, only on 12 News, 200 teenage offenders will do community service instead of paying a fine for their crimes. As WISN 12 News' Tama Ponton reports, thanks to a grant from a local company, they will do that service with animals. The hope here, the animals will help teach the teenagers responsibility and concern for others.
Seeing the wide, seemingly curious eyes of these animals lead many people to want to take them home. Well, a unique program here at the Humane Animal Welfare Society in Waukesha is hoping the animals will also lead to a change in dozens of teen offenders.
The animals have a way of healing. They're non-judgmental. They pretty much love everyone.
The executive director thinks the Citizen Project will teach the teens concern for others and how to become responsible citizens. As part of the program, the teens will take care of dogs, cats, even rabbits.
Now, the youth will be spending 3 to 5 hours a week here, and one of the things that they might be doing is teaching the animals hand signals and things like, Leonard, Leonard, sit.
The program is possible because a local business was looking for a way to mark its 30-year anniversary and do some good in the community. Diversified Insurance Solutions is giving the animal shelter $5,000.
We were very concerned about organizations like HAWS not being able to initiate a program. And this is an opportunity to initiate a program, so we're going to feel real good about that.
Waukesha City Court Judge Joseph Cook says young offenders and animals are a good mix, and he thinks it could lead to a 10% drop in the chances of reoffending.
The purpose is to call their attention to the fact that, hey, you made a mistake. Let's put this behind it. Let's get it over with. Let's put it behind us. Let's do something constructive for the community.
Judge Cook says many of the teens who choose community service end up sticking with the service, even after it's officially done.
1 out of 25 or 1 out of 50, that high a level of compliance and no reoffense.
Many of the animals here have been abandoned and are kind of incarcerated. Olenek thinks it's something the teens might be able to relate to.
So it can give somebody the idea of what their future would be like, separated from a family, separated from those they love, if they continue on the path that they're on.
The hope is that the teens get something from the animals to help them give back to someone else. In Waukesha, Tama Ponton, WISN 12 News.
And HAWS plans to use the money to hire a program director and make sure that the teens are learning.